then, of course, my hair's a little flat. It's like a day or two, it's about 2 days old. So, there's nothing going on up here. But this is my look that I come up with. And it's just simple, just regular little green eye. But I wanted it to be, I put a little bit of black eyeshadow to make a little line behind my lashes. And other than that, it's just two different, it's a matte green, a shiny green, and then light gold. And same thing for the bottom. Nothing spectacular, but I like it. This is something I can go uptown with and not be like, ooh, where she think she going all dressed up? So, now that I have my look down, I want to do some boxes, show you what I got in my BoxyCharm. Now, also this shirt, I don't know if I can get up to show it to you. Let's see if I can, without knocking over anything. The sleeves were real big, so I sewed it and made my sleeves tighter because they were just huge. Now, I got it from Women's Within. No, was it Women's Within? Yeah, it was. Because it was on sale. I think it was like $20, $15. And it was too cute to pass up. But the review said it fits perfectly for the size. It's just the arms are huge. So I went ahead and got a 3X. Sometimes I buy 4Xs because I never can know. But since they 3X, they're larger sizes. So 3X was perfect. And so it was very comfy. And I love it. It's just the arms were huge. They were way huge. I mean, like, down here hanging, like, could make three arms out of it. So, I didn't want to cut none off because you just never know, right? So, I just took it, turned it inside out, and sewed it. So all that excess is still inside, all the way down. And I thought maybe that would bother me because I wanted it kind of tight around my arms. But it don't really bother me. You can't really tell. It's just, even though I have that clump, you know, that here, it's just not a big old clump, but because I have it folded over and sewed. But I just didn't want to, like, cut some off, and you just never know if it shrinks. I don't know. I haven't washed it yet. But, y'all, I was so proud of myself. This is the first time I ever did an alternation on my clothes. I mean, I sew buttons, I sew holes, I sew rips, but I never sewed and changed the size or something. So, I was happy about that. So, that's my deal on my sweater. Now, my BoxyCharm came in yesterday. Yeah, yesterday. So, let's take a look, shall we? Now, first thing I see sitting up on top is Pretty Vulgar. And it's blush. It's Make Them Blush. Push Blush. I should have used that today, but I didn't want to use nothing until I went through with it. So that's cool, because I like the Pretty Vulgar. I know I can't afford the stuff, but that's cool. Double Decker Mascara. Hold on a second. So, this is a nice size eye mascara. Damn, I wish I would have thought about using it today, too. But I didn't. Tomorrow is always tomorrow. So that's that. Some coupon, 25% coupon, and then the prices. Now, this is some South Main 3 eye gel packs. I actually have some eye gel packs from Birchbox. Yep, see? I ain't used yet. Wouldn't hurt since I have issues down there anyway, but that's pretty cool. I'm definitely going to try these out. I have bags, I think. Some, you know, so check it out. And then, palette. BoxyCharm Pure. Those are pretty colors. Very pretty colors. And it's got some glitter in it. That's actually a, it says boxy black, but it looks brown. That's pretty. Very pretty. Especially that, look at that. So I like it. Okay, I almost dropped it. And then a smoky eye brush set, vintage brand, Vintage Cosmetics. So that's pretty cool. It even gives you instructions on how to use them. Yeah, they taped on the end, so not open that. Alright, and that's it. That's it for that box. So, three brushes, eyeshadow, eye cooler gel packs, mascara, and a blush. That's what I got today, yesterday, BoxyCharm. Another little thingy to clean my eyeshadow brushes with. So, the palette was $36, the mascara was $20, the under eye gels are $10, the smoky brush set is $23, and the Pretty Vulgar blush is $26. Great day, I wouldn't pay nothing for any, I would not pay that for any of them, because that is expensive, but I'm glad that I got them for $21. Needless to say. Oh, I'm not going to use that, so we'll throw that away. Well, that was fun. I don't do Ipsy or anything else. I only, since this is $21 a month, I cut out all my other stuff. And if I find anything else out there that might sound interesting, like some kind of clothes box, I might would cancel the makeup box for a while and do the clothes box like I did Dia & Co. But the only thing is that I'm tempted to buy something every time. And them things is just so expensive. So, I just don't know yet if I would do another clothes box. I just do hauls on stuff that I buy. You know what? And I do have a couple other things that I bought from the dollar store. And there's another sweater offline, I think, that I ordered that's a cold shoulder. I'm going to have to make sure to show y'all that next time, because I didn't think about bringing it in here this time, though. So, I know I didn't talk a lot in this video, and I was really concentrating and trying to make sure I don't mess up my eyes and my face and have it look halfway decent. My husband texted me and told me, thanks a lot for fixing me a bunch of food with nothing to eat it with. I was like, oh my God. I fixed him a huge thing of chicken and rice, Perlo. And then another thing, I put like 4 baked wings that I did last night. I didn't give him nothing to eat with. And he only would need it for the rice. God, I bet you he had to eat it with his finger. Well, look, he could, but that sucks. But anyway. Anyway, we're having a family get together this afternoon. We're going to do a pot of chili and some saltines. I didn't want to like me cooking constantly. I have still dealing with my little sinus issues. And so I think I said a pot of chili would be good. So we're going to do a pot of chili and some saltines. And I think that's it, because I don't know how much longer mama's gonna be down, so I've been spending all day every day with her. I have not been getting on YouTube as much as I usually do. So I just think, you know, while she's here, I want to be with her. So I sit in the living room and we binge watch everything. We catch up on all kind of shows together. So that's what I've been up to, is TV and couch and running the road often a couple times a day. But other than that, nothing has happened. I mean, I have nothing to talk about. I'm so boring right now. But I just wanted to do a St. Patty's Day look. So, I did a green eye. Wanted to talk about my sweater and how I'm so proud of myself with my sewing. And the fact that it actually is the same on both sides. I was like, go me. And share my BoxyCharm with you. like I say, I like everything I get. I just ain't, I don't know. I'm just not totally satisfied. Everything I got is nice. I just don't know why. I just feel like a little disappointment. The last, only got two, I think. And I just not been, I don't know. But I do love this eyeshadow thing. I'm not even lying about that. But I don't know. I don't know what it is I'm wanting. I don't know. I'm going to quit complaining now because I do love what I got. I would never had it if it didn't come. So, cut it out. Anyway, I just want to say happy St. Patty's Day to everybody. Be safe, whatever you do. And can't wait to see everybody's looks and videos on the colors. And I am going to try to catch up. I have been catching up, kind of, but the ones that you make like 3 videos or more a week, now I'm losing track on y'all, but I'm gonna get ya. And Sarah Smiles Makeup, where you been? I ain't seen no videos from you. Anyway, alright, laters, love y'all, bye. Happy St. Patty's Day, everybody. I got a couple palettes out to see what green I want to go with. So I got my Heavy Metals, my Studio Pro, and my Zodiac. And maybe even my green pen again, because that did pretty good. Figure out where I'm going with this St. Patty's Day looks. I have no clue. Never have a clue, right? But I am going to try to do my eyes first. So I'm going to prime my eyes. I was thinking I might have some fallout, so I said it'd be kind of hard to get green off my cheeks, so I am going to try my do my eyes before my makeup. I just feel ass backwards when I try that, but definitely going to try it. So how's everybody been? I just uploaded a green look with a collab. I just wonder if this is... When I put this on my eye, this is like Mark Avon. I don't sell Avon no more, y'all, because I just fell back on it. And I just started doing other stuff. And before you know it, I just let it go. But I still got a bunch of stuff that I always use for Avon anyway. But I don't know if it does my eyeshadow good or not. I'm going to test it because I haven't been using it enough. I don't know if it's too oily, because it just don't feel like my regular concealer, so we'll see. And I have some dry patches of skin, even though I put stuff on my skin. Okay, so, this feels good outside, the sun's shining, but the wind's blowing, it's cool air, so I'm able to wear a sweater and not burn the hell up, which cold shoulder helps me get some air if I need it. So makeup tends to look different in cold weather, on my skin at least. It don't hold together good, looks patchy, so I am not going to use no expensive makeup today. I think I'm just going to go in with my CoverGirl, because I actually used this the other day, and it looked good in the cold air. So, roll the sleeves up. And guess... Nope. See? I was about to put my foundation on. No foundation. Eyeshadow. Okay. So, base. I need to do a base before I even do my heavy metal. I gotta do a base. So... I will get this, and I will just get, one of this light tan color out of BH Cosmetics, and just put it over my eyeshadow. See, it looks like tan, but I put it on my eye, it darkened up. I want to hit it on top of my, this, because it gets the powder on my table. if y'all watched the first season or not, but we on the second season. Oh my God, what's her name? Jake. I'll get back to you on that because that's what we was watching in there. And I said, ooh, I gotta do a video because it's almost time for me to leave to go get my son. But I hate the fact that it just slipped my mind like that. Y'all, I'm getting old. My mind's so bad. I'm going to use a Sagittarius out of here when I use it. But I think that I'm going to go ahead. I'm assuming with this green here. And put it on my eyeball. Dang, I can't remember the name of the movie I was watching. So I'll just act like I didn't bring that up because that's irritating. Anyway. So, I'm going to go in probably with a more browner color. I get so mad when I don't know how I want to do something. And I actually looked at I looked online before I came in here. But when I get in here, it's like I just can't come up with nothing unique. Cause I'm not talented like that. I just want to do some colors and I want to be pretty. But I don't have no imagination. And I used to be very creative. Lord, I can't use that hand. Trying to make sure it's the same darkness. But as I get older, it's like I lose creativity. I don't know if I have the patience or what. I just don't have it. So, going to do my green now. Tap, tap. Give me a little bass down on that. Boom. 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 Alright. In here, I can see the green pretty good, but up close, it's very patchy. Apache! Some of that green out there just in case I want to use this bad boy again. let me think. I truly don't know what I want to do. I don't think I want to do a halo. So I think I might just do some. I'm gonna do something, damn it. I don't know what I'm gonna try to fill it in a little bit. Alright, that's going to be it for that, I think. I really feel like I need to blend it some more. But I'm putting stuff over it, so should be okay. This Zodiac palette is just so pretty. That's what I'm saying about that Mark eye primer. I don't know. I'm gonna have to do it without it. But sometimes I feel like it kind of stops it from blending well. Like it's sticky. That's just me. Oh, that's too fat to put it that way. Alright, so now, I think I'm going to use my fungus. Because every time I use a brush, it just don't, I don't know. I'll try a brush. And then we'll go from there. I just don't know. I'm gonna use my finger. I'm just hard-headed like that. That's pretty. And that's so soft. I don't know if I want my finger to get it all up on the top part, but that is very pretty. Ain't got nothing to wipe this on. What the hell? Oh, it's pretty scratch out too. Alright, so I'm gonna go back with this. I really want to remember the name of that movie. I'm listening to it as I'm in here, so I'm not talking. Ah! Like, ain't nobody gonna pinch me today. I'm gonna have, which actually, St. Patrick's Day is actually tomorrow. This is the 15th. It's Saturday. Oh, so this will get uploaded a little bit a day, I think, before St. Patrick's Day. I always forget it's the 16th or 17th. See how old I'm getting? I used to plan to do fun things on stuff like this, but see, I don't do stuff no more, so I lose track of my time. All right, that is some green. Got some green down pat. Really need to fix that though. Good lord. Ugh. Good lord. Where's my wipes at? I have wipes somewhere. Cucumber. Okay. Clean these fingers because I feel like I'm smearing. That took too much off. I didn't realize I had my finger down that low. Well, that sucks. It's still wet, is it? Ooh. He should have listened to his grandma. Sneaky Pete, that's the name of it. We're watching the second season. It just recently come on. I think the end of February. But it's a good show. I didn't think I was going to like it. I like the dude that acts in it. But, I didn't know if it was going to be my kind of thing. I'm not into that gangster type shows. But sometimes when I start watching them, they turn out to be pretty damn good. So, psh, go figure. I'm going to put a little bit more green on now. Because it's so pretty when it's shiny and bold. I'm definitely going to have to invest in some glitter glue. Because I do not have none. Alright, I think I did green and gold on my last green eye. I don't know if I want to do gold this time. I was thinking about putting a little bit of gold in the corner, but maybe I could just leave it green. I don't know. I think I could put some gold under my eye. I'm just going to see. Put a little bit on there. And that gives it a little hint of something different. Ooh, it started shining. Oh, one side shining, the other side don't. Anyway, that's done. It's done now, so. Alright, I need black eyeliner. No, I haven't done. Y'all, I'm all confused. I'm so confused. I don't do that to put my makeup on. Alright, so. I think that's all I'm going to do to that. I got to put my makeup on to figure out what I need to do next. I'm so cool. Ass backwards like this. Let me make sure I ain't got none on my face. I hate to even rub the stuff off my face though because I think I might be taking off my skincare stuff. But anyway. Okay, so, as for eyeshadow, that is all I'm going to do for right this moment. Ooh, I'm going to let y'all see. I just put a little bit of gold in, like, the corner. I'm going to put green and a little bit of gold. I don't want it to be really green and gold because I did, like, really green and gold on my last video. So, I just wanted it mostly green with a little hint. So I chose the light gold and not the dark gold. But just a little hint. And then it can look yellow or whatever the hell it wants to look. I look some kind of rough. You hear me? Okay. So with that being said, let's put some foundation on. Okay. Shake, 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 Sonara. Shake your body like. Work, work, work. Alright. Phones, y'all don't start acting crazy on me. Now I gotta remember not to go over my eyes because I'm so used to putting foundation on my eyes. Sneaky Pete. Y'all have to look that up. It's on Amazon Prime. Amazon Prime. Once I start smearing it, it's gonna, ugh. I wet my booty bender. My hair. This is a lot of work to have to look over, not touching your eyes. Y'all make it look so easy. Why am I singing that song? That looked darker than what I expected it to look. I guess it could be because my CoverGirl makeup might be a little bit lighter. Looks pinky. What is this? What color is this? Porcelain. And the next. Wet booty window. That porcelain looks pink. I feel like I can't get in my eye socket like I'm supposed to. Eye socket. Okay, so I'm thinking. Thinking that's good. Hell of me and you know. Putting some powder on it to set it. Okay, anyway. Alright, that's done now. I don't know why. I feel like. I don't know what I feel like. Anyway. Get my air spoon. I'm sorry I'm not talking. I really am concentrating. I have green. It's the wrong kind of green though. Light gold. Nah. is just not. Okay, first things first, we're going to go back and try to do the eye area. 24 minutes. Oop. I noticed in all my other videos when I have it a little zoomed in and I do this number here, y'all looking at the top of my head like forever. And ooh, my foot's tingling. y'all, nothing has been happening. Seriously, nothing's been happening to talk about. That's why I haven't been doing little car vlogs or nothing, because I feel like I've got nothing to talk about. I did get my BoxyCharm, and this is a new sweater I'm gonna do. You know, y'all done heard, because it's gonna be in my intro. But you know what? I still like BoxyCharm, I think, the best. But I truly feel like I haven't been wooed by it yet, you know? I still like the fact that I'm getting stuff that I would never ever own. But I think the main reason why I got it is because, you know, that it sends you palettes and stuff. But I'm still getting, and what came in it today is awesome. I love it. I don't know. I just ain't never felt nothing but like, oh my God, look what I got in the mail. Ooh. I got green on my cheek. Thank you. It's what I get for talking shit. I don't know how to get that off. I already got powder on my face. Go ahead and use that. That's what I get for talking smack. Exactly. See if I can fix this real quick. Only need a dot. So suck. A little bit of powder on my makeup brush and just alright. Unless it's noticeable to other people, I can't tell. Fix that mess up. Alright, now I got some green underneath my eye. Gonna put some light gold. Lego, which I don't really see. Damn, sinuses says, ugh. Alright, so that's going to be all with the green. I'm going to put some black Atlanta on. Atlanta. What kind of talk is that? I'm so looking for... since since it's almost 30 minutes, I'm gonna finish up this look. I don't know what color lipstick I'm gonna put on yet. Since y'all already see what I've done with my eyes, I'm just gonna put my brows on, my mascara, blush and lipstick, and oh, the whole purpose of doing that was so I will be back.